When you're creating a new Google account, either through the Play Store or Gmail app, you might have encountered a frustrating issue where, after entering your password and clicking Next, you see a verifying your phone number screen that says, Google needs to verify your device or phone number for security reasons. The problem here is that this prompt appears even though you haven't been given any option to actually enter your phone number. Then, when you click Verify, it just shows this may take a few moments and get stuck in that loop indefinitely, or even asks to try again with a different phone number. So, in case you're experiencing this, I won't show you the easiest workaround to fix this, but I'll keep you updated on any new changes, so be sure to subscribe to the channel for more updates. So, here is how to fix it. Open the YouTube app, and if you already have an existing account signed in, you tap on your profile icon, then select Switch Account. Next, you tap on the plus icon on the right to add another account. This will then redirect you to the account creation page, where you'll follow the same prompts for creating an account. Now, the advantage of this method is that it won't require a phone number for verification at that instant, which is what causes that endless loop in the first place. So, after entering the password, you will successfully be able to create your account without phone number verification loop, and you can add the phone number later on for security reasons.